If you're a lead-based or local business, this video is for you. Hey there, my name's Brad Smith, owner of Automation Links, and today I'm presenting our high converting appointment funnel. This appointment funnel will get you more leads, it will get you more customers, it'll get you more booked calls, and it'll bring you in more booked appointments. Now, like I said, this is good for a local business that needs more people coming into the business, or it could be good for an online business that needs more booked calls and appointments. Now, we always start with the system in place first. So we create this system, this blueprint, to help us predict if you're going to get results from it or not. We put in how much traffic should be coming, what your product prices are, what your expenses are, and then what the follow-up technique is, even as far as showing how much you should be spending on marketing and ads. And then we're able to predict if you're able to scale your business using this formula or not. Now, this appointment funnel has helped over 1,000 business owners that we've worked with scale their company online. And if you want to get the $1 million sales funnel from us, you can download this blueprint on our website. Now, we always start with the system. The system starts with your website, but it also starts with landing pages also. We create very specific landing pages to send the traffic to in order to get and schedule with you and become a client, a booked appointment with you. Now, those pages are very specific on your offer. What do you offer? Do you offer a free trial? Do you offer a coupon code? Do you offer a free demo? Whatever that is, that's what this landing page needs to be, super specific. It also needs to load really fast. So we usually separate it from your website and put it on a landing page builder so it loads really fast so your ads convert better. Google and Facebook like it when your pages load really fast. If it's taking forever, it's a bad user experience. From there, we want to make sure we have our follow-up in place. We follow up with strategic emails and retargeting campaigns. So after somebody hits that landing page, we want them to book or schedule and commit to a time. And then we want to be very specific on our thank you pages. One thing that works really well on the thank you page is directing them to a private Facebook group or to follow you on social media so they keep getting reminded of you and your business. After that, we send them some strategic emails. We tell them how much it costs before they even show up for that appointment. We send them reviews at the right time. And then we give them the high value, the order, the page for them to actually check out and become a customer. Now, if you don't have this system in place, you're missing out on a lot of potential customers and leads coming into your business because the follow-up is what's really key here. Anyone can have a website. But what happens after somebody comes to the site is the most important. We are following up with them with social media channels. That's where that thank you page comes in. We're following up with them with very strategic emails, building a better relationship through emails. And then we're adding in some Facebook, Instagram, and even YouTube ads to remind them of your business 6 to 7 times. Just like the old follow-up technique, it's always best to follow up with someone 6 to 7 times. You can do this with retargeting ads and retargeting marketing. Once the system's in place, you've got the landing pages built out, you have the emails built out, you have your retargeting pixels ready, you have ad creatives ready to follow up with them, then we can start talking about where you're getting that traffic. Now, one traffic source working really well right now is Google My Business. Google knows that most people out there are using Maps on their phone over any other platform, so they're putting Google Maps, Google My Business at the top of their search results. Now, if you're not optimizing your Google My Business, you're missing out, even if you're an online-based business, especially if you're a local-based business. So we teach all of this in our $1 million sales funnel that you can go grab from our website. You'll be able to download this blueprint. And if you need our help setting this up for you, feel free to click on the button to schedule that call with us. Go through our system, see our emails and our follow-up technique, and then use that for your business. So thanks again for watching this video. I hope it brought you some value. Make sure to create a system for your business before starting and wasting any money on ads. And then that's where you're truly going to be able to build and scale your business. So thanks again for watching, and I'm looking forward to meeting you someday.